tonight. It's synthetic, it's deadly, and it's in San Diego. A drug cheap to make and up to 100 times more powerful than morphine.
It's gonna be a matter of a minute, you could be dead.
The next major drug making its way across the border and into our homes. Tonight on the Fox 5 News at 5.